Yo, I just got done listening to Hill and Best of Me, and since we're listening to Rex Life Raj, let's continue to go to another one. Let's go Hands and Knees. I haven't heard this. I haven't seen the lyric video, so we're going to continue on, man. I don't think he drops anything that's not special, that's not dope, that's not fire. The man can sing, the man can rap, the man speaks on real things that's going through his life. He's giving you real art. He's giving you insight into his life through his art. Got nothing but praises to give this dude. But that being said, and he's from the Bay Area, man. Like, I'm from the Bay Area. Get Young Meechie to 1K subscribers, and I am Young Meechie, the Bay Area YouTuber, the Bay Area YouTuber, the V-Town YouTuber, Mr. One Heart. Make sure you leave a like, share, subscribe. Join me on all social media platforms. What up, Meech? DJ's One Heart. All those good things, and bring it in, bring it in, bring it in. Hey, hallelujah, yeah, hallelujah. We back in, baby. Bow. Rex Life Raj, Hands and Knees. I have a feeling that this one's going to be special too. I have a feeling this one's going to make, it's going to be relatable. I have a feeling this one's going to take me to church. To that other church.
I'm asking you, I'm begging you, told me to take my yoke upon you and learn of you.
Because mama,
your
again.
Yoke is easy. So I'm giving you all my worries. I'm giving you all of my problems that I'm having, Lord God, because you said that you would take care of them. Don't worry, Lord God. You told me by my faith that I am healed.
On my hands and knees, I pray for peace, I pray for clarity. I let them roll out of my eyes and hit the floor right now. On hands and knees, I pray for everything. Keep your arms around me, I need you more and more right now. It broke me down into pieces. Now shit is a puzzle, but niggas ain't worried about you till they need something from you, ayy. They only seeing the highlights, they don't be seeing the struggle.
These words.
Bearing the weight of a million pounds, and they wondering how I juggle it well. Like I wear red nose, walking tight ropes front of a crowd. I know who real by who coming around, tapping in with me and holding me down. Just wanted a friend. Were you a friend to me when I needed niggas around? Talking to God with all of this praying. Don't wanna be strong no more. It's overrated. The school taught us everything but how to heal. No wonder why niggas be miseducated. I ain't been back to the cemetery since.
Hey, Stop the presses. This man is spitting right now. Come on, I gotta rewind that back. All of it.
Right now, it broke me listen. Down into pieces.
Read it.
Shit is a puzzle. Niggas ain't worried about you till they need something from you. Ay. They only seeing the highlights, they don't be seeing the struggle. I walk around bearing the weight of a million pounds, and they wondering how I juggle it well. Like I wear red nose, walking tight ropes front of a crowd. I know who real by who coming around, tapping in with me and holding me down. Just wanted a friend. Were you a friend to me when I needed niggas around? Talking to God with all of this praying. Don't wanna be strong no more. It's overrated. The school taught us everything but how to heal. No wonder why niggas be miseducated. I ain't been back to the cemetery since they buried my mama. My nigga, I hate it. No time to grieve between kids.
Wait.
Don't wanna be strong no more, it's overrated. The school taught us everything but how to heal. No wonder why niggas be miseducated. I ain't been back to the cemetery since they buried my mama, my nigga, I hate it. No time to grieve between caring for my papa and handling all the arrangements. My daddy kids be
Oh dang, man, that's deep. It's crazy. When we buried my mom this year, my mom passed March 16th. When we buried my mom, I used to think it was kind of different and weird to when I'll drive past cemeteries, I just felt like this is just kind of just different. But since burying my mom, I've been to the cemetery as well where we buried her and I actually find a lot of peace there now. That's crazy how life changed. I used to drive past cemeteries and I used to think like when I was a kid and just even as an adult, like, man, this is different. Like, I can't even say it was an eeriness feeling. I was just like, this is different. You see all these you just see all these graves and all those things. A lot of people passed away, loved ones. But now, like, a place where I didn't want to be. But now I can go there and I'm like, and I feel peace. Different. But he's saying that he ain't wanted to go back. And I could feel that too.
He don't wonder why niggas be miseducated. I ain't been back to the cemetery since they buried my mama, my nigga, I hate it. No time to grieve between caring for my papa and handling all the arrangements. My daddy kids be coming around now, looking like strangers. It be hard to call you brother and sister when I had a life and you barely was in it. My mama battled the cancer, you never tapped in. I went time to see how I was feeling. Left me to be a caregiver for both of the folks my life and family been in. I wasn't tripping, maybe I was, I didn't show it. I kept it calm, I was a stoic. Somebody had to be Superman, I was heroic. I was devoted. God wouldn't have put it on me if I couldn't hold it. But at times when I felt broken, sitting at my lowest, I was down on my hands and knees. I prayed for peace, I prayed for clarity. I let him roll out of my eyes and hit the floor right now. On hands and knees, I pray for everything. Keep your arms around me, I need you more and more right now. It broke me down into pieces. Now shit is a puzzle.
Hey, this is ill.
They ain't worried about you, but they need something from you. They only seeing the highlights. They don't be seeing the struggle. Ooh, oh, yeah.
I'm feeling this one too. This is a. Hey, he. Hey.
Whatever the will is, whatever your will is.
He's saying a lot.
It's okay, Lord God, because I'm in your hands.
Yeah. I think that's one thing we all got to realize is that, and one of the biggest things I've learned over this year is that, we're not in control. And when you you kind of got to let go. And you got to give your life to God. That's the craziest. I mean, I know a lot of people say it, but you really got to. You really got to learn about God. You really got to study. You really got to study the Bible. You really got to learn. I feel like that's where you find peace. That's where you find clarity. That's where the pain starts to turn into you being able to let go of the pain and just let go. Let God take the will. This is special. Another one from Rex Life. Got his mom on the track. The man speaking some stuff, like some real stuff, family issues, all those different things. Having to take care of his mom, take care of his parents, his mom dealing with all the arrangements for his mom. Pretty sure her funeral or her burial. Hey man, this is just special. If Rex Life is listening to us, I know your mom is proud, parents is proud of you, dude. Keep going, man, keep going. Keep making them proud. Pretty sure you made them proud when they was physically here. Keep making them proud. Keep making them proud. That being said, leave a like, share, subscribe, join the One Heart family. Get Young Michi to 1K subscribers, and I am Young Michi. And I see you guys in the next video. I am What Up Meech, the Bay Area YouTuber. I see you guys. Load it up, click, clack, bow. What up, y'all? It is What Up Meech, and I just want to say thank you, and I appreciate you. Thank you for tuning in to this video. You can like, share, subscribe. You can even leave a comment. Check out the previous videos and have much anticipation for the upcoming videos, because we are going in with a lot of videos and a lot of different content. Special message for y'all.